What happened was that I was so enamored with Professor William H Weston and his biology and the way he did biology and what he did in biology that I decided I want to work for him. But I wanted to do some things right away. And so I said, is there anything I can do during the summer which would go towards educating me? And he said, yes. He said, my old friend William Randolph Taylor teaches a course in Woods Hole on algae. And he said, now I will write to him and ask him if he can take you on. He came back and he wrote back and said that only graduate students are allowed. He said, let me work on him a bit and see what I can do. And I got admitted. And so here I was very young. I was just finished my freshman year and was surrounded by really, Woods Hole in those days was sort of like Mount Olympus. It had all these people who were really great, like Morgan, who had done something like put genetics on track. So it was a big experience for me. I had a great time. I learned a lot about algae, not all of which I remember today, but it was really very nice. But then I did meet there Dr. Conklin, who I got to know very well later on, who is a famous embryologist, and many others like him, and like Morgan. It was really quite a collection of stars, or inhabitants of Mount Olympus, I should say. And of course, I just loved it. I loved to go to the lectures and so forth. My father finally came down to check up on me. And it was great. We got along very well, and it was very, very nice.